So then you take a hammer or anything heavy and you crack the nut after you pour the water in the glass and you crack the nut, you break it in half, and now it's ready for you to actually take out the coconut or take out the meat so that you can grate it up to prepare for the making the coconut oil.